a reminder that of the many reasons for a Labor government, first among them is the opportunity to fulfil the promise of the Uluru Statement from the Heart. Friends, Australia should have a government as decent as its people. Our great nation deserves a great future. And on the 21st of May, Australians have a chance to choose that future. Never doubt how stark a choice this is. Never doubt that who governs matters. The most difficult days of the past 3 years have shown us that. The smoke of the Black Summer fires had barely cleared when COVID-19 reached us, and we were thrown into a new reality of lockdowns, masks, and QR codes. We worked from home and set up classrooms around the kitchen table. We had Zoom meetings, Zoom drinks. And we had sad times too. We tragically had Zoom funerals. Families and friends were separated, livelihoods were lost, and industries were ravaged by a combination of the pandemic and deliberate government neglect. Australians in insecure work felt the brunt. Older Australians in aged care homes were left vulnerable. And then the floods came. Yes, the worst of times brings out the best in Australians, but too often their strength has not been matched by leadership. And as the world at home shifted, so too did the world beyond, and we feel those reverberations today. Russia continues its brutal war on Ukraine, and closer to home, developments in Solomon Islands remind us that complacency can exact a heavy price. Mr. Morrison's best offer is more of the same. But that would carry the biggest price tag of all. So friends, on May 21st, Australians can choose something so much better. It's a choice between a united, focused Labor team or the Liberals and Nationals, a rabble that masquerades as a coalition, whose own members warn Australians that Scott Morrison is not fit to be the Prime Minister. It's a choice between Labor, which has delivered the big reforms, and 3 decades of unbroken economic growth, and the Morrison government, which doesn't know when to stop spending for themselves and never thought to start governing. A choice between a decade of disappointment and hope for the future. So friends, let's talk about the man who embodies that hope. A man who embodies the optimism and clear-eyed vision of the great Australian Labor Party he leads. The Albo I know is a man of courage and conviction, the most steadfast of friends, the toughest of fighters, and the kindest of hearts. I know no one braver for his cause, no one more reliable when you need him. He will stand with you when it is easy and when it is hard, because he is driven by belief and compassion and integrity. To call him a people person would be underselling it. There's nothing quite like turning Albo loose in a full room and seeing just how much he thrives on the energy. And most importantly, he wants to bring people together. Albo is collaborative, and it is that instinct which makes him so effective. He wants to work together. He wants to find the answers together. That spirit of inclusiveness was there shining brightly in his very first speech to Parliament, and it is as central to who he is today as it was then. I know he will always step up. I know he will always take responsibility. These are the traits of a true friend and the mark of a true leader. Anthony Albanese will bring us together as Australians, just as Labor always has. Friends, we've only formed government for 3 times from opposition since the end of World War II, but we have made it count. It is Labor governments that have changed this country for the better. Medicare, the NDIS, accessible education, universal superannuation, the Sex Discrimination Act, the Racial Discrimination Act, Native Title, the apology to the stolen generations. It is Labor governments that built Australia's modern economy to the benefit of working people and employers alike. And it is Labor governments that always ensure secure, better paid jobs. Friends, we understand that the privilege of forming government is not to be squandered. And friends, it is that same desire to create positive, lasting change that will drive the next Labor government, a team with experience, energy and empathy to build a better future